It's Christmas.
You sure this time?
Look, I'm not gonna make the same mistake I made last year.
Okay. And all through the house?
Not a creature was stirring, not even my brother Klaus.
Wait, don't you mean a mouse?
Nope, you see my brother.
I don't care. Let's just get back to the story.
Okay, not a creature was stirring, not even my brother Klaus.
Mouse.
Klaus.
Fine. The stockings were hung
by my father's drunken sway
on the chimney with care
in hopes that my sister can wash the puke out of her hair.
I'm not even gonna ask. The children were nestled all snug in their beds.
Boring. While the visions of Halo burst inside their heads.
Really, you want to play that game? Okay, then let's go.
And Mama was resting on Daddy's...
Wow, too far. This is a children's poem. Let's keep this clean.
Whatever, it's your turn.
Had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
Went out on the lawn.
Oh god.
There rose such a clatter.
Oh, that's right. Mm-hmm. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter.
Away through the window and out with the cat.
Tore open the shutter and threw up the sash. Okay, so why did the cat go out the window?
Oh, you see.
Never mind, I don't want to know.
My uncle passed out on the piss-drenched lawn.
Gay the luster of a midday objects below.
When what did my glazed eyes suddenly see?
But a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
No. But an old man driving hunched over trying to steer.
I thought we were doing 'Twas the Night Before Christmas.
We are. He swerved and he slipped. God, that was sick.
I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick.
So that was his name. No Frampton, no Griffin, no Johnson, no Reisner.
You mean Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen?
What team did they play for?
Really? On Comet.
Driver.
On Cupid.
Crosby.
On Donner.
Pickett.
And Blitzen.
Rogers.
The Packers, really?
Now to the window and to the walls.
Wrong song. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Crack me again and I'll beat you with a doll.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly.
Dodging dogs and geese hurled through the sky.
So up to the housetop, the coursers, they flew.
With a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas, too.
Okay, that's right. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof.
Oh, you're talking about Santa Claus. Doesn't exist. Where's the proof?
The prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
I fell from my bed, slamming into the ground.
Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed in all fur. Peter was pissed.
And his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
Told you Peter was pissed. And a bundle of toys he hurled in defense.
Hold on, Santa is not fighting Peter. Can we please stick with the story?
And he looked like a thief, and I gave him a whack.
His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry.
His cheeks were red and started to bruise.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow.
And a bearded chin broke right by the nose.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth.
And for some reason he smoked my mother's good wreath.
No, he had a broad face and a little round belly.